Meet Lina. She started her blog in WordPress. In start she got a lot of attention. But after a first few visits no one ever returned. That made her sad. She tried some expensive plugins, but nothing worked.